for both the objects for which the said chamber was constituted. According to the true intent